Sean Bossman here, the boss of pro wrestling, with your NWF match of the week. And I want to start off by wishing a weekend. I hope you all had a good 4th of July. And oh, wow, did you see that right off the bat? Jay Donaldson threw something, looked like powder or something in the eyes of Samson, and we just heard the bell, so the match had not even started yet. What an underhanded tactic by the champion. Jay Donaldson came prepared for this match. Obviously, no match physically for Samson. He's a much, much bigger man. Jay Donaldson figured he's going to have to use some underhanded tagging, and we saw it. Wow, unbelievable. I think that caught everybody off guard, especially Samson. And now, going to that eyes further. Samson is completely blind. He doesn't know where the champion is. But even blind, Jay Donaldson better be careful that he does not get hit. One of those wild swings from Samson, because he can knock you out. He can knock you out. It's not me, no matter if it's safe or not. Ego in the champion. He knows he's got it all under control right now, just dancing around. I'll tell you what. He may have pulled fast from the beginning, but he better stay on his opponent. Because once Samson recovers, Jay Donaldson, I have no doubt, he's going to feel the wrath of a very, very angry individual.
Come on, you got to get in.
He's on the outside right now, which is a smart maneuver. Come on, please. He goes on a few times, let those teams in. Play those eye docs out.
Josh!
Jay Donaldson
doing the right thing. Behind the outside, continuing to work on him.
Got
to
get
him
in. Three!
Come on. Oh, slams him into the ring apron.
Blow after blow after blow.
Crap, boy.
And
and a big buckle bomb! Spine buster! This could be it! Oh, the triangle choke has now been applied by the champion out of nowhere! Desperate move by the champion! Very effective! Trying to do to begin with.
Samson!
The crowd is chanting on Samson, Samson, Samson.
He's out! He's out! He's out!
No, he ain't!
Again, do not forget to be at home questions tonight. Chuckie Smooth will be there and Benjamin will be there. And Samson! Whoa! Samson's arm almost went down for the third time. Coming back up now. And he's barely reaching that rope, just enough. Just enough. And Donaldson refusing to break the hold. And the referee forcing him to break the hold.
He
was not enough to make him tap. But it's clearly taking its toll. It's taking its toll on Samson. Champion saying it's over. He's calling for the 5-star. That frog splash. Oh, Jay Donaldson, will we see it? Way up to the top. As is the tradition. With Jay Donaldson sensing now. Starting to get to his feet. Could be in a compromising position. And he leaps. Nobody home. Oh, big spear. Jay Donaldson crashes into the corner. Oh, but nobody home this time.
Come on.
Missed the clothesline. And a reverse neckbreaker. And it looks like he could be going for the 5-star again. Going up quickly this time. Yes. And he connects. That could be it. 1, 2. Oh. Samson manages to kick out. I do not believe it. He's back in the triangle choke. And this time he's really, really got it cinched in. Samson may have no choice this time, although he's really close to the rope. Does he realize how close he is to the ropes? If he realizes he can reach the ropes right now, I don't know if he realizes how close he is. Oh, he's just gonna fight his way out. Plus, sometimes raw power is all you need, especially when you're as big as Samson. Wow! And a kick right to the jaw. He may have lost a few teeth. No more shots. Jay Donaldson desperately trying to get out of the grasp of Samson. In several knees, consecutively to the face. On the challenger. Up again. Oh! Power slam. Oh, another kick to the jaw. And a third. How much more can the champion... Oh! How much more can the champion withstand? The champion wisely on the outcourt. He's looking for something into the ring. More powder. Uh-oh, the referee got pushed aside. And Donaldson used more of that powder. Did the referee see it? I don't think so. Now a rule of